Thanks for that, Katie. One man is dead this morning after being shot in the Lackawanna neighborhood. So the shooting happened Thursday night on Dignan Street. Officers say the man is in his 30s. He was rushed to the hospital where he later died. JSO Homicide Unit and Crime Unit, they're currently interviewing several people in the area and reviewing surveillance videos to figure out exactly what happened here. Well, former U.S.